Hi, I'm going to explain you how you have to open this. So initially it's in 000. Okay, I have cut open this just to make sure you can feel it from your eyes, but you can do it without even opening the velvet or anything. Okay, so there will be a black knob behind this push button. Okay, what you have to do is initially it is in 000. Now I'm going to set the number lock to 123. So what you have to do is you have to push this button towards the number roller. Okay, now all the buttons will be open. Okay, and you can set your desired number. So my desired number is 1, 2, and 3. Okay, I'm setting it to 1, 2, 3, and then what you have to do is you have to push this small knob from bottom to top, so it will be locked. So only on 1, 2, 3 it is going to open, and on other numbers the knob will not work. Okay, so I'll just close the box and show you. So on 1, 2, 3 it is opening, and on any number it will not open.